looking through the paper, tooth is split in two, just to hold a little food for later. Ask me who knew, still be pissing in your elevator, solo with a crew. Nice though, so no rude behavior, ain't fucking with you. Behind the barbershop with Section 8 and smoking on a huge amount of trees wrapped in palm and paper. You're smoking it raw, call me a freaking agent. Sticking to my ways, well everything I love is steady changing. And some things I hate are changing, amid a strange twist. Not sure how it'll ride out, fucking no time to hide out. Standing on the front lines that cause the piggies to dial out. Bird flu with a Wuhan twist, chew on this. Big bushel barrel full of babbling dicks. Running the motherfucking populace through chaos and bliss. Acting like politicians had a fucking clue about this shit.
Ain't nothing that's alright. No, it ain't nothing that's alright. No, it ain't nothing that's alright. No, it ain't nothing that's alright. Ain't nothing that's alright. No, it ain't nothing that's alright. No, it ain't nothing that's alright. No, it ain't nothing that's alright.
When your only shot is someone who's for segregation and wrote the 94 crime bill, what you think's getting changing? Change a bottle of syrup but won't get families the payment. Cops putting cuffs get loose the same day. Yeah. Minneapolis burned from a precinct to the killer's house. Cops started looting, protesters picked all them out. He started giving his pig ass and bricks were left out. Sitting on pallets just in case the pickers wanna shout. Fast forward on the demon route. With foreign agents planting stories and hangers, and the real ones will follow out. Americana being played from both sides. Canadian cartels meets Colombian neckties. Russian spies in a trail of IP theft and China lies. People scared to live because we living dead inside. Best prepared for this new American genocide. Ain't nothing to be saved, this shit is needed to survive.
Come on. Ain't nothing